Hey guys, I'm Lucky. We're back here for another video. Guys, I have done something very, very crazy. I went ahead and did the Deion Sanders set, the whole entire set. This whole entire thing cost me 7.7 million coins to do. Was it smart? No way in all heck. But I decided why not just do it anyway. And again, one of the craziest things I've done probably on this channel is spend 8.8 million coins. Oh, sorry, 7.7 million coins on one card. But again, I do go ahead and get more than just one card, though. I do get Julio Jones, Kwon Short, Todd Gurley III, Cameron Jordan, Harrison Smith, Brandon Graham, Micah Hyde, Jack Conklin, Travis Kelce, Jalen Ramsey, and Tom Brady, and David DeCastro. So I do get a lot of cards with it, but I'm not going to, you know, make any kind of excuses. I spent 7.7 million coins on one card, technically, because you know the card I wanted, the card, you know, we all wanted in this whole promo was Mr. Deion Sanders. So I did go ahead and do all this to get Deion Sanders. And to be honest, you're going to see his card in the end, guys. His card is unstoppably glitchy as all heck. So was it worth it? I mean, that's debatable. I do get, you know, what, 1295 NAT cards. So in a way, I do, you know, get to improve my team. And 1295 rewards would probably cost around 7 million coins, theoretically. So again, it's not the craziest thing in the world, but Deion Sanders, guys, is insane. I'm going to have some gameplay of him sometime very, very soon, but definitely stay tuned to the channel for that, guys. But enjoy this video of me spending all these coins. I know it's crazy as all heck, and it's probably not worth it. And in some of these cases, now I did go ahead and buy all the bundles, so I did go ahead and spend that money to go ahead and help me, you know, cut the cost of this. If I did not open the bundles, this whole thing would probably have cost me way over 8 million coins, probably into 9 million coins territory. So again, without doing the bundles, it would have cost me a lot more, but obviously the bundles helps cut the cost down a lot on some of these cards. So it does help a lot, but at the same time, I wish you could go ahead and get back the NAT versions of all the cards in the set, mainly because some of these cards I would love to use. I would love to use Deion Jones because I already have his 91. I would love to upgrade him. Now I'm gonna have to go ahead and buy him again so I can put him into the power-up set to upgrade him to a 96, but I would love to have him before that so I can just go ahead and upgrade him right away. Obviously, you cannot do that, but it would be a little bit nice. So some of these things, I would rather have it in a different way, but 91 Leonard Fournette rookie premier card, guys, that card looks really, really good. So his stats are 90 speed, 88 agility, 93 acceleration, 92 carrying, 82 spin move, 85 elusiveness, 93 spec catch, and 85 juke move. So again, a lot of cards, guys. Travis Kelce, gonna go ahead and put him into the power upset once I go ahead and complete this and they add the power upsets in. I have a lot of these cards already powered up or getting ready to power up, so there's gonna be a lot of, you know, a lot of even better cards I get in the end of this. So again, guys, a lot of stuff going on at once. I'm sorry I went ahead and just spammed this video out there, but I was like, you know what, I want to go ahead and do this, so why not just get it out to you guys as soon as humanly possible, because I know you guys would love to see this video, and I know you guys love to see me waste coins, and this is definitely number one on the list of wasting coins. 7.7 million coins. Gosh, guys, I'm just saying it out loud to myself. Like, doing it, I was like, you know what, whatever, I'm going to do it for a video. I've done crazier things for videos. In the past, guys, I've spent, you know, in giveaways, 16 million. Last year, fan appreciation pack, I spent 18 million coins total for that one video I made. So, again, spending coins for videos is not an uncommon thing for myself. I've done this many, many times, and whether or not, you know, people would say it's smart or not, it's something I do, you know, because obviously I want to bring entertainment to you guys. And this, to some people, a lot of people will probably be entertaining seeing me spend all these coins for all these cards. So, again, we had to do AFC and then we switch over to NFC. And definitely going to get a gameplay out sometime, probably tomorrow, because I don't want to spam you guys today with videos. I already have a lot of videos coming out today, so I don't want to spam you guys with videos. So probably tomorrow, expect a gameplay with these cards and with Deion Sanders It's going to be insane. It's going to be crazy. That's all I got to say, guys. So definitely, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you slap that like button and subscribe to the channel. If you have a friend who, you know, who likes Madden too, or likes Mutt in general, just want to show him a crazy video, show this video, share this video on Twitter, share it on Reddit, share it on Mutthead. Any way you share videos, because, guys, I want to make sure everyone sees how crazy I am in this video with the fact I spent 7.7 million coins on Deion Sanders. So definitely make sure you share this video, because I want everyone to see this crap and see how crazy this was. But again, Deion Sanders-wise, he has 97 speed, 97 acceleration, 97 agility, 97 man, 96 zone, 88 press, 98 play rec, 87 catching. Again, he's a freak of nature. He is literally, obviously, the best card in the game, and will probably be the best card in the game for a very, very long time. So, I mean, I feel like I definitely bolstered one position and made one position unstoppable my team now, and that's going to be Deion Sanders. He has, red dot, blanket coverage times two. He has Falcons and Return Man. Again, we'll see this at the very end, but so much coin spent on one video. That's all I gotta say, guys, because the amount of coin spent on this video was crazy. Just crazy. Now, am I going to sell Deion? I tried to sell him right away to see if he would sell for like 8 million coins. Obviously, he's not going to sell for that. No one's going to spend 8 million coins on the card. But I just wanted to see real fast if I could go ahead and just put him up and, you know, someone just wants to buy him real fast. But obviously, 8 million coins is a lot. Now, they're all three different versions of Deion, which is actually really interesting because not only one version. If there was one version, it'd be like, all right, whatever, one version. But there's three different versions. So all three are going to have different, you know, amount of coins, what they go for, because, you know, if you want to get Falcons, if you have Falcons chemistry already, and you want to get Falcons Deion, then obviously Deion Falcons is going to go for a certain price, then Cowboys, then, what's his name? Falcons, Cowboys, and 49ers. Now, those three different versions, it's going to be interesting to see which one goes for the most. I would take a guess the one that goes for the most would be the Falcons, just because the Falcons, there's a, I think there's more Falcons players in the game, like, you know, higher overalls that people would use than Cowboys players and 49ers players. So it's going to be interesting to see how what people choose, but I'm going to guess Falcons is most expensive. Tell me down below, though, guys, are you going to go ahead and participate in this promo? Are you going to go ahead and try to get Deion Sanders? Obviously, do not do it the way I did it, because the way I did it was very, very stupid, as my game crashes right there. But again, do not do it the way I did it. This is just so stupid and a waste of coins. But again, you know, do it the correct way, I would say, because doing it my way was just such a bad idea. But right here, you said to restart Madden because Madden crashed. Doing all this at once crashes my Madden game, which is kind of funny. You know, maybe me buying too many cards at one time just completely just crashed the server. I have no idea. But at this moment, by the way, I am trying to sell Deion at 8.7 million to see if it'll sell real fast. And it looks like he's not selling. So no one's going to spend 8.7 million, which I projected no one would. But I didn't know, you know, if someone just randomly got one and was like, hey, I'll just buy Deion, whatever. And 8.7 million later. But no one's going to buy him for 8.7 million. But, you know, it's whatever. A lot of coins spent on 13 cards, and that's just how it works. So with that in mind, guys, once again, as you can see, we are wrapping this up here. We are now on Todd Gurley's set, which Todd Gurley looks like a freaking beast. I might go ahead and just power up all these cards, mainly because why not? You know, they're already NAT, and I could just power them up and get them to, you know, the next level, but I might just go ahead and power these all up because all these cards are already going to be expensive. And once I go ahead and power them up, they're going to eat. And now just wrapping this up, guys. Very, very close to being done. And we're going to go ahead and get 97 Deion Sanders. So again, so much coin spent. And I can't say that enough because, again, I never recommend. Do not try this at home. You know, like all those messages that you see like on these videos where it's like they do something crazy and they say, do not attempt at home. We are professionals. Well, I'm a professional coin waster. So do not try this at home. Definitely make sure if, you know, seeing this video, this is just for educational purposes only. The coins used in this video were not harmed in any way. But seriously, guys, so much coins, so much coins. So again, tell me down below, guys, how many coins do you actually have? I would love to hear this down below. Again, I reply to every single comment, so if you do comment, I will reply to you. I make sure I go ahead every single night before I go to bed. I go through every single comment in the comment section. I make sure I reply to every single one. So again, if you do comment, I will go ahead and reply to you. That's just my, you know, motto on my channel. I like to have a lot of communication back with you guys, so it's not like, you know, you just comment and it's like, oh, it gets lost in the world, whatever. If you have a question, a MUT question, anything about MUT, maybe you just don't understand something with this promo or any promo in general, again, I'll definitely go ahead and reply to your comment and go ahead and give my feedback on what I think. So again, it's going to be interesting to see. At this moment, I believe there's only two Deion Sanders up on the block. I believe mine's up and someone else's. So I do not believe anyone else has a card up at the moment. So going to be kind of interesting. Now, when it comes to buying these cards, guys, I'd recommend going ahead and not buying them right away. Buy them right away. Do not sell them right now. The prices should go back up a little bit throughout the time, so do not sell them right now. Sell them later, but go ahead and buy them right now. And actually, I have the only card up on the block. So with that in mind, guys, here we go. Deion Sanders is about to be on the screen right here, guys. Let's go ahead and see what we got here with Deion Sanders. All right, guys, and there we go. Deion Sanders. As you're going to see, first off, we have all the players, you know, you add into the set, you get them back all NAT, and then we go ahead and get Deion Sanders. So, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe button. Very, very crazy video. That's what we do on this channel. So, if you're new, hit that subscribe button. Peace out, guys.